Hey! My name is Courtney Moore. I am 25. I am a singer. I am a student. I'm a teacher. And I'm a mom. And this is my YouTube channel! I'm also very tall, if you can't tell by how much space I fill up in this box of my phone. I'm gonna be doing stuff to promote my music. I will be posting my new music. I will be posting old music. I will be posting burps. I will be posting, I had some people ask me about hair stuff, so I'll be posting some hair stuff. I used to have really damaged hair because I would straighten it all the time, and here I am. My first video was straight hair. Which doesn't happen very often, like once or twice a year. So I'll post stuff about that. I've had people ask me to talk about other things, so if people have ideas, you can message me. I'll probably talk about being a mom, do some stuff with Kobe. That's my son, Kobe. I will do some covers. So yeah, those are some things that I'll do. Yeah, I have released an album in July, Sinful by Courtney Moore. I'm currently working on some new music for my next album. I believe it's going to be a self-titled album. I have one other idea, but I'm really leaning towards a self-titled album, which would be Courtney Moore, because that's my self-title. I have some, what is the word? Like shirts, what is the word for that? Apparel. Some apparel. Here is one. Keep it cool, keep it moving. With pink. A pink logo. Fix that later. I have one that's like this. It says Free Falling. It's another one of my songs. There's another Free Falling that's like this. They're all navy, and there's like different color writing. So those are some of my shirts. I will probably have some more coming for my next album. I have a few performances coming up. So I'm really trying to get these songs done. I actually just had a photo shoot today for my song, Couldn't Say No. Is that the name of it? Yeah, couldn't Say No. So I did that photo shoot today, and that was so fun. I got my makeup done. This is like the fourth or fifth time in my entire life. Second time professional. So, I will tag the girl who did my makeup. I will tag the woman who did my nails. I will tag my tattoo artist, who also happens to be my son. Those are my Romeo tattoos for my moms that know about PJ Masks, I get to play the role of Romeo. So I'm the bad guy. I will tag my photographer because she was awesome. Yeah, I'll tag all my people. Support local. Hey everybody. Hello everyone. Oh shit. Hey. My name's Courtney. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Kobe just woke up.